God damn it, I'm an idiot. That's gonna be my intro. I tried three or four times trying to record, just to start recording, and I had issues and I had no idea what the fuck was going on. And now I just realized it was because the thing that I was trying to record the videos on was full. Genius me strikes again. Ugh. But anyway, let's go on to the journey. I have no idea what I was doing because it was like 2 weeks ago since I last played. But yeah, I'll just try doing what I tried doing the other 4 times when it didn't record. And maybe there'll be a dragon again, who knows. I should have like a 3-minute clip that you can see about a dragon being retarded. I hear it. Yep, there's a dragon. Oh god, this one isn't dumb. Run! Whoops, that was the wrong thing. It was being dumb the last one because it was like flying first into the fortress attacking the bandits, then it attacked some random wolves, then it attacked a random bridge, and after that, well, yeah. I noticed that recording wasn't recording. Yep, that's what it was done. Wait, why are the bandits now my enemies? They weren't last time. Shit. Dargon, are you in there? What the fuck are you doing? You know, that's actually a good thing if they fight under each other, because if the dragon wins, loot for me. If they win, loot for me. If none of both win, well, shit. But I'm gonna help the bandits anyway, because killing bandits is easier than killing the dragon. Actually, never mind. Wait, where's it going? Oh, what the? Why are you suddenly focused on me, you dumbasses? Dragon's coming! You can't beat me. Did it just hit Sven? I think I did, but he didn't kill him. Great sort of forper, huh? That's not a good deal. That's what I'm gonna do? He's standing there. What are you gonna do? One smack to the face. Well, shit. Now, where's the dragon? Is it dead? No, wait, it's over there fighting something else again. What the hell are you fighting over there? Ooh. Ow. Oh, well shit. No. And I'm about to die. I hope I have potions. Now run! Is this dragon landing right beside me again? Yep, it is. Oh no, it is just floating there. Wait, why am I looting him again? God damn it, stop looting. Get rid of the stupid fur things. Ugh. God damn it, dragon, stop killing my kills. Well, technically, I'm kind of stealing his kills, so yeah. Stupid Dargon. Ow, stupid dragon. You piece of garbage. I'ma fuck you up. Sooner or later, you will die. Trust me. Now he lands over there again. But he is fighting something. I can hear him taking damage. Was that a wolf? Where are you going now, you piece of shit? Was that Faendal? I can hear it over there wrecking someone. I can't see it, I can only hear it. Oh, there it is. Come on, dragon, land to me. Come here. Come here, be a good dragon. Oh, you piece of shit. Am I hitting? No, I'm not. Okay. Where the hell is it going now? Are you coming over here again? You done hiding? No? You are. Okay, good. Don't know why you landed down there out of all places, but... fine. Damn, he has long range. I didn't know that.
Oh god.
That is gonna be death if I don't heal, so... you shouldn't be able to fly anymore, right? Like, they can only fly with a certain amount of health, I thought. Let's finish him off with some good old magic. Wow. I think I just hit him in the face. Oh no, wait, no, that was his neck. Yeah, his spine, yeah. How do I get down? Yeah, please start burning. Ooh. I don't know what I would want in this fortress, so I'm not gonna stay here. Can't be bothered to fight through some bandit stronghold without even knowing what the hell's in there. Now, I didn't have to like unlock something here. No, I didn't. Never mind. Anyway, let's save. And let's go on with the journey. This foggy landscape. I'm guessing it's just because my PC isn't like turned up all the way. Oh hi! Random people. A farmer.
There are dragons about, traveler. Be warned.
No shit. Wait, I know I was.
You've seen them too. We lost our home, our livestock. We barely have enough gold to get by.
Oh, you were in Helton. Yeah, 5 gold.
Thank you, traveler. Be safe, and don't forget to keep an eye on the sky.
An eye on the sky.
Thank you for the gold, traveler.
Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your kindness.
Yeah. I really am trying to think of something to say right now, honestly. How far is the cave, actually? Oh, I walked by. I walked by? What? Oh, it's right here. So, yeah, after this, after Skyrim, I'm probably gonna go record some Town of Salem, so if it hasn't been up by the time this video is up, then expect it sometime soon. Like me and a friend, and maybe my brother as well, because he was the one that recommended it to me in the first place. So, yeah. What the hell? Spooky. Okay, that dog's an enemy. Okay, don't know why, but it wasn't. That wasn't for the dog, but okay. My sword. There you go. I'll just loot the place while my buddy fights him. Yeah. No point in both of us fighting. Mara, another one. Someone was thinking of marrying here. Wait, bleeding crown. Ugh. Okay. Now, how far down does this cave go, and where's the guy I'm supposed to kill? Well, obviously that's him, but is someone there? Is someone there? I am here. Wow, nice arrow, dude. Carrying too much. Ugh.
I'm right behind you. What do you want
me
to carry?
Trade some things with you. Not use. Hold it. There you go. Now steel armor. There you go.
You lead, I'll follow.
I like how there's a freaking bear tribe right in front of the chest. Like someone's actually gonna stand in front of it to open it. I give it aimed at me, then yeah, then I could understand, but it's just like that? Really? How stupid do you think we are? If someone actually walked into that, then leave it in the comments. Can I cook something? Nope. Namira's Root. Last seed doesn't sound like a title that would give me anything, so nope. Anything else? Potions, a leg of a goat. Sure, why not? Maybe it's something you can eat. Wait. Where'd he come from? Okay. Mm. Yep. Skyrim. I don't know why, but it's just not too appealing to me right now. Like, when I first started it, I was like, yeah, if Skyrim, let's make a playthrough, that's gonna be fun, and I'm just kinda like, I don't know, not wanting to, but doing it anyway. A little bit like forcing myself, but there is a little part of wanting to win it. Loading screens. The common mud crab can be found by the northern shoreline or along the banks of any lakes or rivers. When not moving, it is easy to mistake for a rock and use its natural camouflage.
It's a fine day with you around.
So whatever.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda.
Okay.
I spend a lot of time at the market.
Don't know what she's gonna do with this. Okay. Wait, didn't you want to be like a thing? How do you call it? Saleswoman or something like that? I don't know. Whatever. Where's Provencia Zavanici? Who sounds a lot like an Italian.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Good for you.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Now what did I get? 100 gold?
Dragon's Reach.
Ugh.
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheathe me and point me at the enemy.
Okay. Do you guys anything to say?
You can't get good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
You guys are wondering why. In case you were wondering why I was crouching down to talk to him, it looks so creepy how they like bent their backs and nearly break him trying to look at you.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them.
I was actually trying to go to sell. I don't think I'll be using that, so here you go. And I should look at the treasure map, by the way. Why should it be in the cave that I just left without looking at it? WR. I'm guessing that's supposed to be Dragon's Reach. There's the windmill. And on the mountain there. Okay, yeah, I think I see where it is.
Got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
I want to take from you, not carry. Have you carry it. Ice Scorching. So...
You lead, I'll follow.
Disenchant. Never mind. Would you...
To Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
I'm gonna try and find that treasure, because following a map like that sounds kind of fun. To me, at least. But first, let me go sell the crap that I have. Is that guy still yelling? Yeah, you are.
Breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine.
He doesn't look at all like someone up it would be yelling around like that. Okay, random cow. Didn't know there was cows in here. Like in the city.
Well met, kinsman. What brings you to Whiterun?
How nice. Help.
Truly? By sure, this city could use more like you.
I like this guy already.
Best head up to Dragon's Reach then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We Battleborns have been here since the beginning, along with the Greymanes. Our family's been close as kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that.
This guy is so good.
Dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem.
This guy is so good. I really like him.
Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. You'll want the bannered mare. See old Hulda. She'll keep you swimming in mead. But mind the bard, Mikael. Poncy little milk drinker, that one. Ah, man gives bards a bad name. We Nords have a long history as warrior poets. I am proud to count myself among them. But Mikael, he sings only for gold and the affections of wenches. He dishonors our traditions.
Okay.
May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
Wow. That's close, so let's wait. And again, I have to wonder how weird it would look if someone just standing in front of a door for like 12 hours. Sir, don't you want to go home? Why isn't he responding? Oh, he does that every now and then.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Stay away from that.
Wow. There you go.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I don't. Imagine that.
Still here.
Let me trade some things with you. No, wait, I'm supposed to... I keep forgetting that I should leave that arrow with him. Because if he has one arrow, then he can, Oh god, I keep doing the noise, sorry about that. Yeah, if he keeps the arrows, then he will keep using orcish arrows, even though he only has one of them. And I also forgot I should keep the weapon on him. Damn it. Ah, I really hate this control so much. Ah.
Lead on.
I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell. Yeah. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
What do you want to have with relatives or relevates or whatever he said? I'm crappy at English today. four per. And I think one. Yeah, that's it.
Do come back.
We'll see. Wait. I think I just sold him only my weapons, didn't I?
Got something for just about every. You just let me know what you need. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah, I did. God damn it. Oh, you don't have enough money, you. I don't know what to get. I especially have those dragon scales, which weigh a lot, so... I'm just gonna wait 24 hours quickly. Stare at his face while he just sits and wonders what I'm doing. Time flows by so slow.
Remember,
there you go. What
give you the best deals? Everything's for sale, my friend. I'd even buy. Some may call this junk. Me, I call.
You still don't have money. God damn it. Actually, no, I'm gonna see if the blacksmith has money to, or if she wants to buy my stuff, I should say. Now, is she just inside because it's raining? Ah! Didn't want to do that, please don't kill me.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Would you please go to your post so that I can sell stuff to you? Just keep going, keep going.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
It's locked.
Locked for a reason.
Yeah, pfft. Don't forget to check inside. It's locked for a reason. There, can
you
I now?
All the counsel no, my father provides. The girl is his alone. Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor and leave it at that. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking. Take a look.
Finally, I can sell stuff to you. Jeez, only took me an hour. Ingot. Damn it! And then I can't even sell dragon scales.
Don't
oh god
to check
damn
inside
it.
The shop if you need anything.
Yeah, yeah. Screw it!
Well met, kinsman.
I wonder if it's friendly like that only because I'm a Nord as well. Like if I were.
Just about everybody in
if I were the Nord, he would be like.
Sale,
I don't know, like. Just not friendly, I should say. God damn it. Me and my lack of words. Stupid. Let me just take a sip quickly. I may not really record too much of Skyrim as well, because. As I, you can tell, I'm not really too motivated right now for it. And I'm gonna record some stuff afterwards as well. So I need
Find
a little bit of the hard drive set.
Sell her in a second.
And some of the hard drive space. Could you come a bit closer to the counter so I don't have to walk? Fine.
Everything's for sale. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yeah, you have money again. Hallelujah. Dragon bones, dragon scales. Why do I have a flute? I'm just wondering myself. The quest with I keep making that noise, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, the quest with Faendal and Swen, I think his name was. How come it's the guy that well, like you helped him get a girlfriend. Girlfriend slash wife, and then they follow you and just abandon them. Wouldn't it be more realistic for the guy to not have one to follow you?
What am I saying? Of course you don't.
What was that?
Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously.
There's a nip in the air.
I want to kill that guy.
Good for my crops. Never is.
Well, good for you. Okay, now let's see. There should Let's go look for that treasure. Okay,